I'm Santo Bains, this is Canary, and this is The Epic Wines of the Canary Islands, my book, which has just been published earlier this month by GMR Canarias. The ebook version of The Epic Wines of the Canary Islands is available for you to download now, completely free of charge, from my own website, www.canary.wine, and also from the publisher's brand website, www.volcanicexperience.com. The work is free because I wrote it on a purely not-for-profit basis. I just wrote the book because I was interested in the topic and wanted to do the research and learn about it myself. And the production of the book, both the hardback, its design and printing, and the design of the ebook version, were sponsored by the government of the Canary Islands and the European Regional Development Fund, so EU money. So it's public money. This episode of Canary is going to be coming out just a couple of days before Christmas, so I will keep it short. The first thing I wanted to say is about the hardback. So please do download the book and have a good read. It's compatible with most tablet computers. I have it myself on an Android tablet, an iPad, and a Kindle. But I'm sure that some of you are also quite interested in how you might obtain a hardback copy of the book. I have to say, the designers have done a beautiful job. It's a really nice book. So we did do a substantial print run of several thousand copies. These are currently being distributed, or a large number of them anyway, to people in the wine community. So wine influencers, people in the wine trade, also to politicians and luminaries as well, people who have written about the historical wines of the Canary Islands. And our intent is to get it to people who can best spread the word about this book and try and make sure that it reaches as many people as possible. I do have a good number of books with me here in the UK. Now, I can't sell them because, like I said, the work was paid for with public money, but I can gift them. And so what I plan to do is now in each Canary show, I will read out at least one comment or question that has been submitted from the canary.wine website. And I will send a copy of the book to that person, completely free of charge, and talk about how their comment or question fits in with the work that I've done on the wines of the Canary Islands, or how it might relate to future Canary episodes. I've already received a number of interesting comments and questions through the website, and I want to thank Jose Juan Martin Dominguez, who comments about the wines of the Americas that relate to the Canary Islands. So the Canary Islands were a natural stopover for transatlantic ships back hundreds of years ago. And some of the grapes of the Canary Islands found their way to the Americas and are actually still being used to produce wine to this day. And Jose Juan asked specifically about Listan Prieto. And I'm pleased to say that early in the new year, I plan to do a show specifically about that grape, looking at a wine in the Canary Islands that's made from that grape and talking about how that grape went on to actually be the first grape, the first European grape type to reach the Americas. The second thing I wanted to mention is that with it being the Christmas period and with my son being off school, which means that I'm quite busy on most days looking after him, I will be taking a short break from making videos. So at the moment, I'm releasing videos on the 7th and 23rd of each month, but I won't be putting a video out on the 7th of January. The next video after this one will come out on the 23rd of January. So I'll sign off now. I just want to wish you all a happy and healthy Christmas, and I look forward to seeing you in 2021, where we'll do some more shows of Canary, and hopefully, in the not too distant future, we can film some shows actually in the Canary Islands. Thank you for watching.